The Punch's fuel efficiency, as claimed by Tata, is about 19 kmpl. In the real world, you can expect it to deliver about 12 to 13 in the city and about 15, 16 out on the highway. Now, the AMT is sensitive to driving style and it prefers to be driven sedately. So you can expect the fuel efficiency to drop if you drive differently.